you know, I would say is that like brushing our teeth and doing everything else that we do every day, what is very important and we are not taught as kids is to do this affirmation that I am worth being loved and I am special. Because as women, we tell this to everyone around us, but we forget to tell this and mean it genuinely. So somewhere I feel this power of affirmation, positive affirmation every morning is very, very powerful. I have done this and I've seen that visible change. So I'm not talking that, oh, these are things you should do. These are things that I have practiced myself and I've seen it make a difference in my life, in my behavior, in my relationships, in my interactions. So I would say that start loving yourself, start saying you are special, because nobody else is going to come and say that to you. So say, I am beautiful, I am lovely, I am most intelligent person in the room, I am a diva, and I am God's gift.